So we were given the amazing opportunity by Alpha to spend an entire day doing some charitable work.
We've had a CSR program for, well, it was kind of as long as I can remember. And I've been at Alpha for about 15 years. So there's always been enthusiasm for corporate social responsibility within the company. But yeah, it's in the last few years, it's really gathered momentum, I guess.
So currently we're in a space that used to be owned by the council, but now it's owned by Mind, which is a mental health charity. And they have bought this space to help the mental well-being of people in the area, to give them an outdoor space, to do therapeutic activities such as gardening. So we're trying to clean this all up for them today, build planters.
It's going really well, actually. Everyone's doing a really good job. Everyone's working nice and hard.
It's great for, I think, big companies to give a bit back.
We're on the home straight now. We've made a huge difference. We've got a nice path. We've created a nice bench for people to take advantage of, and we've also created some lovely raised beds to put some flowers in. So hopefully people coming to visit will have a lovely environment to enjoy.
I mean, I'm really passionate about this stuff. I feel very lucky that the company supports me and everyone else here to be able to do this work.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's a great opportunity, and it's nice to help out where you can. So yeah, it's definitely something I'll look to participate more in the future.